Time now for a look at our viewers' submitted photos.
Les Shockley has our Send It to 7 Pics of the Week.
November's Beaver Moon peaked last Friday, the final supermoon of the year, and you did not disappoint with your photos. Steve Anderson snapped our first pic of the Beaver Moon over Carthage at the end of last week. Here's a shot from Sharon Defoe in Richville, the moon peeking there through the tree line. Sue Nichols submitted this photo of the full Beaver Moon over Flat Rock, getting that nice glare off the water. A beautiful early morning shot from Steve and Vanessa Adams out their back door in Clayton while the supermoon still lit up the sky. Buzz Ward sent in this close-up of the full moon shining through the clouds, taken in Alexandria Bay. An almost sun-like glow of the moon on an early morning in Henderson Harbor, taken by Bernie Haney. And a final shot from Vicky Irish that she calls Cotton Ball Sky with Supermoon. A big thanks to everyone for sending in your pics. You can always submit a photo by sending it to 7 on our website, wwnytv.com, or the 7 News app. Les Shockley, 7 News.